And welcome back to Crash Course VR Gaming. I am Crash, and we're jumping into Oathbreakers. So,
oh, finally, some people. Hey.
Hey, how's it going?
How's it going? How are you, mate?
Not too bad. I'm kind of new to the game. I really don't know that much about it.
Ah, sick. Don't worry, man. Same here. Hey.
Hello.
Hey there.
Hello. This is my first time.
I'm Cat. How are you, mate?
First time. Wow.
I'm Max Stone. Hello.
Max. Cool. Yeah. Yeah, I just got the game yesterday as well.
Do I have a backpack? How do I do stuff?
You need to buy a backpack and upgrade it.
Oh.
Yeah, shop in the town.
How can I collect stuff? Do I have inventory now? Without that, do I have some inventory? Like,
No? You got two slots. You got on each shoulder. You got a slot, but it can only hold one item. Yeah, let me show you. Come.
You gotta buy something.
You see how he has that little blue pouch on him?
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
And so that's the bag.
Uh-huh.
He first has three slots like this.
Hey. See where I'm at.
Uh-huh.
As you upgrade it, you can get to four slots, five slots, six slots, I think is the max. And obviously, you can have like two bags, one on each shoulder, and then you can like cycle through items. Show you, you can get some fruits.
Yeah, I saw a mushroom.
Yeah, I need a mushroom as well.
All right, well, you guys have fun with your little journey. I don't feel comfortable helping out somebody when I'm struggling to figure this all out myself. So, no offense to that guy or nothing. That dude seemed a little more knowledgeable than me anyway. Figure out what I'm looking for in a minute. Hi. What's this thing charge? Know why I have. Okay. Have that, to be honest. Okay. I took all my money. Took all my money. Duh. I don't. The one boar I killed didn't give me a tusk. I did upgrade, I do have that. I would buy the fishing rods, but I'm broke. Seems to be my problem around here. I'm broke a lot. But keep on doing what we're doing. Did the tree thing. Now we're gonna go search for some, avoiding that guy. I don't need any magic things shooting stuff at me right now. Although I might be shooting stuff at me because of that guy, but. Okay. Phew. Okay. Right, is there one more relatively close I can play around with? Yeah, right here works. Cool. Awesome. Timing on this sucks sometimes. I'm just not good at this. Yeah, I get less for it, but it's like it's less swings I'm having to do if I just do this. Less tearing on my arm. Still taking off points. Just when I'm in a tight room like I'm in right now, trying to do this, trying not to hit stuff. See, the other one I did really good. Like, it was every swing was doing alright. And this one's being a pain in my butt. Give me this. Back to town.
Great, you sound like it. All right, thank you, Bob. My name is Kat. I'll see you around.
Let's see. Not you, you, okay. All right. Yeah, you need some kind of dagger, I'm aware. Don't have it to do it right now. What are you wanting? Fur. Turned around. It don't matter. I don't know what I'm doing anyway. Just messing around. what the heck that's about. Whatever.
Did you see where, the helm...
Do what now?
Did you see where did the guy with the helmet go?
Not a clue.
Okay, thanks.
Sorry. Oh, shit, where was I going? Crap, I just saw it a second ago. I've been doing my best to kind of stay to myself. You're gonna hurt to throw it on there. That's where it's gonna happen. There you go, poof.
Deposit money here, so you don't lose it when you obviously where? When you die.
Crap.
Here, yeah. Don't worry about that. I think in order to take items out, you need a fee to enter the vault.
Alright. Should I turn that in or need it, I guess? It healed me a little. Yeah. I don't okay. Hey, there's my log. Thank you, log. It's weird that big bushy thing goes away for this one log. Whatever. Thank you. Where am I at? Hey, we're back over 100. Cool. 8 more to go. Okay. All right. All right, some dude dropped his stuff. I'm guessing I can't pick up things other people dropped. It's cool enough. And I get nothing for it. Well, that's crazy. Okay. Too close. Oops. Don't you start. I just killed you. Well, I don't even get enough time to, like... Dang it. Yeah, I'm running away now. Jesus. That's ridiculous. I mean, I get respawning bad guys and stuff, but really? I mean, I didn't even get a chance to harvest the thing right there. That's bull. Fine. I got nothing for my efforts. I mean, because looting the freaking wolf did me nothing. Pain in my butt. Huh. Okay. Well, anywho, guys, that's the video for the day. We mined, chopped down some trees, upgraded a bag, killed a wolf. Damn near died from a wolf. Whatever. Hope y'all enjoyed. Thanks for a little bit of tips I'm getting in some of my comments. The swinging thing does work when you do it right. It's a little bit of a pain, but I get what you're saying. Fishing rod thing, I'll work out as soon as I have enough money to potentially have more. But, anyways, I'll catch y'all next time. Bye, guys.